Hi, I'm Kuhoo. Welcome to my life page. Today we are going to talk about playing badminton. But before that, let me give an introduction about myself. I have done my schooling from different schools in Dehradun and then Sanskriti school in New Delhi. And now I'm currently pursuing my undergraduate in economics honors from SRCC, Delhi University. So I've been part of the Indian junior team for the past 5 years and also been in the Indian senior team since the beginning of this year. So I have played quite a few international tournaments now, maybe around 20 international tournaments by now, and I have won numerous All India tournaments at different levels, under 15, under 17 and junior levels. So now I'm going to talk about what playing badminton is about. Most of you must be very familiar with it, as we have quite a few good players in India who are performing really well internationally, like PV Sindhu and Saina Nehwal. So it is an indoor racket game. You play with a shuttlecock and a racket. And the match play is basically best of three sets, and a typical match lasts around 1 hour, and it's 21 points, best of three sets. Now let's talk about the education which is required to be a good badminton player. One of the key points is physiology.